So first of all, we need one and more form. So we are using, we are create the one more form, Windows form, Windows form 2. Okay, now there is one button and back color is change the back color. Okay, and there is a first form, change the back color of this form like that. Back color. Okay, now we are run our program and set. Our first program is run firstly, but we want run our second form is first. Our second form is running first. Okay, so we need go to project, Windows application properties, and start a form select 2. Now when we are run our program, our second form is running first. Okay, now we little change, click on button 1 and write a code form 1 dot show. Okay, now run our program. We are now for first one, then see our second form is running now first. Okay, we need click on this, then our first form is coming. Okay, so we are changing the property. If we are many forms, then we are change the startup form. We are using first form to start up, second, third, and any form. Okay, thank you so much. Please like my video and subscribe my channel.